New images out of Beaver Dam tonight. Take a look at this after fire officials say a semi-trailer carrying garbage caught fire on the highway. It happened on the northbound off-ramp of Highway 151 and Madison Street. As you can see, firefighters were forced to empty the truck out to put out the blaze. After the fire was out, crews were able to clear the roadway and haul that trash to a local landfill.